Sister Ruth is ill. That is why I want her to go. Yes, she's a problem. I'm afraid she'll be a problem for you too. With a smaller community, she may be better. Give her responsibility, sister. She badly wants importance. Do you think it's a good thing to let her feel important? I haven't been sleeping, that's all. Have a spark of decency left in you, you won't come near us again. What has happened, sister?